We should go in line.
And the Papu, when we would always go to Washington, Oregon, and we would go and pick blueberries, pick blackberries, apples, that was my favorite.
We'll do that again, so you'll see.
My favorite memory was when
we were
like, I think,
well, you're a big teacher.
Stayed out there in the summertime. I remember every morning you wake up and we have a brand new breakfast, and every day we just bed in the last one.
I know what you're gonna do
every single day. And then Papu, I remember ever since I was little, I've always, every time we went out to your farm out there, I remember countless times, whether we were like the Ootmans or we were just with them last summer, we always like made like a dam in the water. That was my favorite thing. I always loved doing it. I remember doing it several times.
Not
that spot for my
favorite. Man, you're good.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna make a real game.
Was when you guys took us to that ice sculpting thing.
That was
and,
cool.
Yeah, and when you took a zip line through that.
Sweet.
Whoa.
that we had a recital or a band performance, you guys would always make sure to be there in the favorite.
That's for sure.
That is right, they were.
Well, who would want to miss one of your recitals?
A very core memory of my life. And Papu, I love when I go over to your house, you always, I think I still said this, but it's still something I love. Going to the river and making a dance, it's my favorite thing. I love it so much. Oh, Ron, pick him up.
It's fun, huh?
It's so good.
I know, it is fun.
Good job. You want this dirty napkin?
Good job.